Christopher Daniels!
Much of the confusion in this relationship between the Fallen Angel and Sting was cleared up recently. We know that Daniels approached Sting. He approached him for help in both his career and his life. We know that Sting tried to guide him down that same road to recovery that Sting took several years ago, when, quite honestly, Sting's life was spiraling downward. But the way we read it, Daniels, he took a wrong turn. He misinterpreted. He misunderstood the direction that Sting tried to guide him.
And his opponent, from Venice Beach, California, ladies and gentlemen, this is Sting!
Oh, man! Look at him coming from the top of the Invincible, all the way from the top, and the crowd goes crazy! Wow!
Now that's a Slammiversary entrance as Sting repels your right side. From the top of the Municipal Auditorium all the way into the ring for this one-on-one matchup against the Fallen Angel. A little piece of deja vu.
I'll tell you what, something like that right there will get inside your head, no doubt about it. Unbelievable. That's what Sting's letting him know. And look at him get the crowd right in behind him. Wow! I'm looking up the tunnel. Next thing I know, he's all the way from the top.
You made a great point about getting inside the Fallen Angel's head with that vintage entrance as Sting repels down here at Slammiversary. And I think that's got to give him the edge right here in the opening, going, playing those mind games with the Fallen Angel.
Well, you think about the symbolic situation there. Think about that. You've got Christopher Daniels talking about how he's come from the heavens and how he really is an angel. I mean, think about that. And then there's Sting coming from the heaven above down into the ring. I mean, maybe I'm reading it a little too deep, but I think that maybe Sting was sending a message.
First ever meeting between these two. Sees Sting come off the ropes and put the shoulder right into Daniels. Off the ropes again. Daniels able to leapfrog. Meets him in mid-ring. Attempted a hip toss. Perfect counter. Perfect reversal as Sting takes him over.
Oh, I'll tell you something. Christopher Daniels has so much talent, so much ability. We'll never deny that. But Sting, you can... Oh, what a drop kick! Just putting the feet right into the chin, and then he kicks the back of the leg. I mean, look at Sting.
Scorpion.
He's going for it right off the bat. What a way to send a message.
Oh, and Daniels, like it's a life or death situation, and it was there as Sting had that Scorpion deadlock almost cinched in, almost locked into place before the Fallen Angel gets to the ring ropes to get the break.
Well, I'll tell you what he's doing. He's coming out here to get, kind of catch his breath right now. He realizes that Sting is motivated, fired up, and I mean, just flinging wildly. Flailing wildly is Christopher Daniels, and Sting comes right off and clotheslines him off the ring apron. I mean, everything he wants to do, he's doing, and Christopher Daniels is eating it every bit of the way.
Oh, great move by Sting that time, Doc. You're right. Right off the ring apron with the clothesline that dropped Daniels in his tracks. Daniels back up on the apron, and Sting's there to meet him, and what a shot by the Fallen Angel. Oh, oh man, did you see that? He used the ring ropes and then just flung him forward that time into the steel guardrail.
Like a slingshot. Yeah. He just backs him right off the ropes, and he caught him into the guardrail, and that was a good move by the Fallen Angel, because that's what you've got to do. Oh, what a wicked shot into the guardrail over there for the crowd.
Yeah, the exposed ribs of Sting went right into the steel that time as he was shot right into the guardrail again by Daniels.
Oh, the Fallen Angel right now getting the momentum, and Sting came out so fired up, and you hope that he didn't throw it all in there at the beginning. And Christopher Daniels, he's so methodical. We've seen him. When he gets it on him, man, he just dropped it right on that knee, right in the gut.
Oh, you're right. Hooked him with the gut wrench, took him up into the air, and then stomach first, the midsection right across the knee of Daniels. Boy, the edge has really turned here in a hurry. You mentioned it earlier, and I have to agree, all Sting in the opening minutes, but Daniels has turned it quickly in his favor, charging across the ring and putting the knee right in Sting's chest.
Oh, and you can see the longer this goes, the more that Christopher Daniels is feeling it, his mission that he's accomplished. And one thing you've got to give him, he's always had focus. And look at those Sting, and then Sting just swings wildly. Look at the right left combinations into the gut, the uppercut by Christopher Daniels.
Series of shots, then the shoulder block in the corner, the quick snap mayor takeover, and the corkscrew drop with the elbow again, that time right to the chest, and he stands on the chest of Sting.
Oh, that's just, he knows this crowd is for Sting. He knows this crowd is behind Sting all the way, and that's just a way of just sending a message to them.
Continues the attack, puts the boots to Sting. The look on his face tells the whole story. The fallen angel, Christopher Daniels, so happy with how he's turned this matchup around, turned it in his favor, got him in the corner, and here's the shoulder blocks.
Well, he keeps knocking the air out of Sting, and that's a smart move. I mean, we've seen him with the knee. Now, Sting, nice shot there, and he got him into the neck, and then a right, and then another one to the back of the neck.
Backhand shots even from Sting, but the reversal sends him into the ropes. Hip toss takeover is blocked. Sting goes to counter, and Daniels just took his fingers and stuck them right in Sting's eyes and then just raked down and now applies the abdominal stretch.
Well, I'll tell you something, Christopher Daniels has got it set in there and all. He's mad at referee Earl Hebner right there. And oh, man, and now you can see that.
Chest bumps Hebner. Be careful, Daniels. You're going to get disqualified.
Well, what you're doing, too, is you're giving Sting time to recover. A man with that kind of experience, you need to put him away when you've got your chance. And he'll make a mistake with that with Sting, I'll tell you. But now look at him. It's just so fluid. You got to give him that.
Split leg moonsault.
Two.
The follow pin and an ear fall for the fallen angel on Sting.
Christopher Daniels doing pretty much what he wants right now. And Sting, I think, has lost his air. All those shots to the gut, we saw it earlier. One after another, and the knee into it. I mean, I really believe he's having a hard time getting his breath.
Yeah, that series of shoulder blocks on. We saw it on a couple of different occasions.
There's another one.
And another one in the corner, and Sting has not been the same ever since those offensive moves from Daniels. Shot off diagonally into the corner. Here comes Daniels charging across. Same type of offense. He used his chest that time as a battering ram. But look at Sting walk out of the corner.
Oh, he turns around, and there he is. And now Sting, he caught his breath. And he's looking it right in the eye. And there's one shot after another. And Sting's just looking at him like, oh, yes, that's the best you can do.
Daniels, right hand shot blocked by Sting. On the attack, here comes Sting. Comeback moves. Right hand after right hand, inverted atomic drop.
Oh, and then takes it with the clothesline right there, and another one. Sting is just feeding off of this, but he misses.
Series of clotheslines, and then the face plant. Grabs Daniels by the back of the head, drives him down to the canvas.
Here it is,
Pin. One, two, no.
Daniels able to kick out. I mean, he is. He's just such an incredible, incredible athlete. But it's just amazing how Sting was able to revive. I mean, it looked like he just didn't have anything left, but now Daniels using that agility.
I think Sting was going to go for the Stinger Splash that time. Shot Daniels into the corner, turnbuckle. Came flying across the ring, but the fallen angel, you got to give him his due. He was prepared. He was ready. He took Sting down.
Well, he's been, you know, concentrating on everything Sting does, I think, for the last few months. It's like he was using him as a mentor. Now he's going for the angel's wing. But look at the strength of Sting as he just picks him up and puts him right over the back.
Sting obviously prepared for the angel's wings, but not prepared for Daniels to get both knees into his chest. Might have been going for the Stinger Splash again.
I think he was, and Daniels is prepared.
The last right.
Here
last
comes
right.
The last right. Oh, he counters it. Oh, wow.
Scorpion Death Drop.
Two. Got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner is Sting.
Revenge for Sting. Daniels tosses him on two occasions. His opportunity to wrestle for the world's title, and Sting gets his payback.
I'll tell you, there is no substitute for experience, and the situation, you can tell that Daniels thought he knew him, but Sting had something left.